barrier has been lifted. You may proceed, Ahab. You're clear.
And now it's showtime!
All right, Ahab, prepare for liftoff!
Go!
I'm pretty sure Rosita is sorry. Even Ratchet. Well, she kind of... It's hard to explain for Rosita why she disappeared in the first place. But yes, the enemy's back attacking Wall Street again. Bloppy bloppy doody doop da. Who the fuck cares? Can we just skip this? I guess not. Him again. Dokurobo, moronic meathead again. Rosita's not pleased. Rosita wants him dead. I'm gonna fight and I'm not gonna lose. Alright, so. New York Combat Review. Let's go. Our destination is Wall Street. We have to destroy the enemy. Hooray! Hopefully that upgraded the attacking with Rosita. Hooray for cutscene annoyance, I hate it.
We've arrived at our destination. Shooting Star, get ready.
Roger that!
Shooting Star, what? Oh, you're just gonna drop us, that's real nice. Oh, they actually did drop us.
Star!
Oh, right, they turned us into flight mode. Almost off that girl skirt. But I guess that's why they had to do it like anime style. Of course, that happens to be the end of the part of the chapter, of course. Hooray. Friendship. Finally! About damn time, Rosita. Not gonna save yet. Resume! Yes! It's not that bad! It's only like a quarter of a chapter. It's not that bad, honestly. It's not that goddamn bad! It's like what? 5 seconds? It's not that hard. This is really only taking 10 parts for each freaking chapter, isn't it? As if so, that'd be freaking amazing.
The gold, it's all mine!
Yes, congratulations, you moron.
The blitzkrieg is the perfect tactic. Praise me! Celebrate my smarts!
It's shooting time!
Oh, who dares disrupt my perfect stratagem?
Don't want to ask that question, dumbass. New York Combat Review! Let's do it!
Oh! Holy cow, are you stupid! She just said our name!
I know we all just said our name, but okay.
Besides, this isn't the first time we've met.
Frickin' moron.
Yeah, I knew that! I was just pretending! For dramatic effect!
What kind of dramatic effect could you possibly get?
Stop trying to make me look foolish!
Killbot, what kind of name for that?
It's my ultimate combo move! The Kill Crusher!
So, it's a Killbot and a Kill Crusher. It makes perfect fucking sense. Oh, I'm so scared of a giant cannon. I'm not scared of that. Correction, not cannon. Armor. Awatoshi. Awatoshi. That sounds better. Awatoshi. Hooray for Toshi power. Yeah. That's... You just put on more armor! How does that deserve the name Kill Crusher?
Yeah, come on! You barely changed at all!
Ha! You got burned by Rosita!
Shut up, you! Well, what if I call it? Star Division is stupid armor! How about that?
Dokurobo.
How does that feel? Does it feel good?
What is your problem?
Oh. This guy's a moron, I swear.
Oh, my minions! Get that gold!
It's gonna be fun killing you. I'm not gonna let you get away this time. Let's get him, transform him. We can just walk down the goddamn street! We can just walk! We didn't have to fly, Shin, we could have just walked! Oh, we got smart place catapult, did he? Ugh! Damn! Where are my allies? I'm really sorry that he was attacked, but I'm fine now! Looks like Subaru and I ended up on a far away from you guys. Subaru confirmed that flying open this. Oh, shut up, Subaru! So then, how are we supposed to get close? Kill the guns, move diagonally! Really? So how do we deal with this? Oh my, basically the same thing, I just said destroy the guns and head towards him. Okay, basically, have Shin and Rosita go north, Karen and Subaru go north. That's basically just it, just have them go straight ahead. That's basically it. Parts of the map show where they can take you out. So yeah, that's what I basically just said. Great, thanks, then leave the other side to us and we'll meet up later. Yes, sir. Bye-bye, Gunny. I'm gonna get destroyed. After I kill it. So, that should be enough. Yep. One destroyed. Hooray. Not that hard. Then just kill him off. Oh, you're kidding me! He's got like one hit point left. Jackass.
Fuck me!
No shins. Okay, you know what, Rosita? You can go ahead. Just wait for me up ahead! Wait, what? No, that's bullshit. That's bullshit! That's so stupid, that's bullshit right there! Okay, can I get... There. 68, huh? That's not bad. They're on top of the building. Area move. Huzzah! Yay for Subaru. Bye bye, robot! What? I call bullshit! lots and lots of bullshit. Area move. There. 300 damage, oh. I feel bad for whoever gets in the way of those two. I really do. Because 300 damage for a joint attack, they're gonna die.
Compared to the power.
There, they'll be dead. Damn it! End turn. Put the whip away. Owie, I got shot in the chest. Face, shoulder area. No! Rosita, don't you dare die on me. If you die on me, I'll be so mad. No! I'm gonna get bombarded here, aren't I? Rosita! Oh no, those dickless panties. I'm gonna kill them all for hurting Rosita like that. Dick mongrels. You don't have to kill all of them, it's just kill the guns. That's all you really gotta do. So we're gonna go area move. Oh damn, I forgot about that gun. Damn! That was a lot.
Here I come!
This is better. Huzzah! Bam! Assholes. I was just about to say, you're kidding me. Great job, let's keep going. Die! Chop to the face, asshole. Jin can't reach that place. Yeah, when you see when your trust is higher, you get a wider field for the joint attack. It's actually really very damn helpful. That we can kill that incendiary grenade dude and do lots of massive damage to that turret. Poor surprising. Goodbye, Mr. Gunner. Haha! Dead. It deserved to be dead. Enemy installation's been destroyed. Good. Oh my god, no, Armory. Armory, shut up. Don't care. We're gonna see if we can destroy three guns before we do anything else. And gone! Nice job, Rosita. Gonna heal up. Then, end turn. Owie.
Record is next.
Okay, carrot, area move! Is there any way even up there? There is. All the way on the other side, though. There we go. Goodbye. Hooray! Okay, we're gonna call off here, but we will destroy this last gun, and then we'll go fight the Dokurobo, or whatever his name is, the guy with the sword in his head.